5 Best Power Supply Tester Reviews. Number 1. Optimal Shop Computer Power Supply Tester. Topping the list of the best PSU testers in the market today is the Optimal Shop Tester. It is a one-of-a-kind tester you will, without a doubt, fall in love with. It's built to test the power supplies and troubleshoot SATA connectors. The 8-in-1 ATX tester supports the rigorous testing of 20-pin/24-pin integrated drive electronics, floppy disk, HDD, and SSD. You will fruitfully check whether your ATX power supplies are working or turned on or off by a PC motherboard signal. It comes with a unique and robust aluminum alloy casing. It's lightweight, easy to carry, and sturdier enough for regular use. It also guarantees good thermal conductivity for safe use and operation. Furthermore, it's a corrosion resistance model you can use in different work settings. Number 2. Thermaltake Dr. Power 2 Automated Power Supply Tester. This automated power supply tester is one of the best models in the market. What more to know? It is the best device you can use in troubleshoot all power supply unit problems. This testing tool will support all ATX supplies from the ATX 12V unit with motherboard specification 2.3. It makes it easy and practical to check whether your power supply can produce correct output voltages or your PC is working correctly. The oversized LCD panel is an exclusive addition to this tester. It displays all the voltages readings for easy and quick troubleshooting. You don't have to stress or waste time checking voltage readings from your power supply unit. Number 3. Computer PC Power Supply Tester. With this device, you will have an exceptional 8-in-1 power supply tester easy to use. This tester supports the voltage of 20-pin/24-pin interface and SATA connectors. It makes it easy to run a few tests and ensure there are no potential hitches that might affect your computer's performance. Use this tester also to check floppy 4-pin/8-pin and PCIe 6-pin interface connectors. The 1.8-inch LCD screen will help display the different voltage tests of the SATA/IDE interface. And when your power supply voltage test is beyond standard specifications, this tester will set off a buzzer alarm. Number 4. HDE Power Supply Tester. With an HDE power supply tester, you can quickly check your PC power supply and avoid motherboard-related problems. As you use this tester, you won't struggle to test your computer for likely power supply problems. It supports ITX, ATX, and BTX motherboard configurations. You can test multiple connectors from those that use SATA power, floppy drive connectors, and standard 20-pin and 24-pin power supply units. Besides, you can run voltage tests 3.3 volts, plus 5 volts, plus VSB, and plus 12 volts stress-free. This well-built tester comes fitted with several automatic alarms. They will indicate possible errors through blinking and long signals. Number 5. Sodyle DM Power Supply Tester. This outstanding electronic device is built to last many years of extensive use, thanks to the fantastic specifications it holds. It helps detect any possible power supply issues that might tamper with the performance of your computer. It's easy to connect and run this tester to the personal computer you use at home or workstation. With a Sodyle DM power supply tester, it's easy to avoid possible hitches associated with faulty power supplies. It's compatible with BTX, ITX, and ATX motherboard testing and maintenance.